Hello, this is Berkan from Dent Masters Family. Today I will be talking to you about if the dental operations can be done under general anesthesia. The answer of this question is yes, it can be done under general anesthesia. If the person has dental chair fears, we can do our treatments under general anesthesia. This will be same with local anesthesia, but it will be under general anesthesia, which means the patient will be sleeping during the operation and the patient won't be feeling anything. This is on fully patient choice. There is no harm in doing under general anesthesia. If the person is more happy with general anesthesia, we intend to do in general under general anesthesia. Thank you for listening to me. Contact us for more information.